Welcome back to Eating Out. My name is Gaurav. Naam to suna hoga. You know, these days I'm very active on our group on Facebook. It's called Eating Out. And one of you guys left a comment there saying, Gaurav, I want to take my mom for some Italian food, but in Bardubai itself. Tab maine socha ki Bardubai mein Italian food. Yeah, one, there are not too many options. Two, the couple of options that there are, not many people know about them. So I thought, chaliye, this is a good hint for me to show you an Italian restaurant in Bardubai. Isliye main aapko le ja raha hu Italian restaurant mein. It's right at the Dao Palace Hotel, and this is an option that you will thank me for showing you.
Soto Soto at Dao Palace Hotel, Bardubai mein. It's not a very big restaurant, but it's one of the very few Italian options in this part of Dubai. The restaurant has a small show kitchen and some interesting black and white pictures on the walls. The easy and relaxed ambience of Soto Soto will put you at ease the minute you step into the restaurant. Ye ek classic example hai of the saying, less is more.
I'm taking a look at the menu here at Soto Soto. Like I thought, it's a very concise menu. Bas this side and this side, nothing much. Very, very simple menu, although they've got everything, right? From starters to pastas, pizza, soups, grills, risotto, everything that you could ask for, but it's still a very concise menu, not very confusing. This is the kind of menu jisme se order karna sabke liye bahut aasan hota hai. So I've made my choices and I think the food is on its way.
Humne mangaya mozzarella caprese. Tortellini with spinach and ricotta cheese. Seafood pizza. Or tiramisu.
You know, Italian khana, mere hisab se, is all about cheese, bread, wine, herbs and some fresh vegetables. Isi ke liye, mere paas sab kuch hai. Ab, shubh kaam mein deri kaise? Alright, now this is very, very truly Italian tortellini with spinach stuffing and ricotta cheese. I'm becoming a fan of this these days, if you've noticed. Divine. So here it is, a nice homemade seafood pizza. मैं बार बार ये सोचता हूँ क्या चीज ढूंढी है इटालियंस ने, क्या चीज बना दी है. देयर इज नथिंग इन द वर्ल्ड लाइक अ गुड पिज्जा. I've had a great pizza. In fact, let me correct myself. Not only a great pizza, I've had a great meal here so far. Everything has been very, very nice. Special points have to go for the presentation of the pasta. Acha, pasta se mujhe ek baat aur yaad aayi. Now, there are lots of people like me, jinko restaurant jaake sochte hain ki yaar, mujhe to ye bhi khana hai, ye bhi khana hai, ye bhi khana hai, sab kaise khaun? Ye problem aapki yahan par sort ho jayegi. Now, if you're one of those people who want to eat a pasta and a pizza, here's something for you. Now you can order, you don't need to order a full pasta, you can go in for a half pasta and then go in for your pizza as well. So aap dono cheeze bhi kha lete hain and you don't, I hope, overeat as well. So all in all, it's been a great experience. My seafood pizza was also very good. It was nicely stuffed. There are lots of seafood on it. Unlike most places where you just see very little seafood spread, just sprinkled. This was very generously done. So I've been very happy. I am just waiting for my tiramisu to come in now. Now this is a huge portion of tiramisu. Look at it. Oh my god. This is really big. It's always better ki jab aap apni desserts ka order place kare to ek baar kisi se zarur pooch le ki portion size kya hai. Agar aisa size aa gaya mere jaisa aadmi to kha jayega. I don't know about you. Wow, this looks absolutely fantastic. Nice and creamy as I put my spoon in. Lovely.
Hi, welcome to Soto Soto. You know, this is a very traditional, authentic Italian restaurant located in the heart of Bardubai. We have a very good location proximity where we have access to all the business community and the corporates surrounding. The restaurant itself has got a very good selection to offer for lunch as well as for dinner. We have got a menu which can cater to selection to various choices like pastas, fresh pastas, pizzas, and got very good selection for main course and desserts. The value, it's a real value for money. A restaurant where you please visit is with your family and friends, and you really enjoy being here. That's called Soto Soto. Thank you.
हमेशा की तरह मेरे खाने के बाद अब आपके खाने की बारी है. You can come here and eat absolutely free. बस इस सवाल का जवाब हमें SMS कीजिए 3536 पर. सवाल है कि Soto Soto is at Dhow Palace Hotel. True or false? जल्दी से SMS कीजिए. Some of you will be eating absolutely free. अब मुझे यहां से जाना पड़ेगा, पर आप कहीं मत जाइए क्योंकि eating अभी बाकी है मेरे दोस्त.